It's so easy to convert temperature from centigrade to Fahrenheit. Use the formula, degree F equals 9 over 5 times degree C plus 32. Don't forget to follow the process, multiply, divide, and add. It's so easy to convert temperature from centigrade to Fahrenheit. Here's the formula, degree F equals 1.8 times degree C plus 32. Another formula that will convert degree C to degree F.